Alex here from Alto Music at St. Vitus with Jake of Disentomb, giving us the good old gear rundown. What are your weapons of choice and why do you use it?
Well, I go with Jackson guitars for obvious reasons. They're just fucking brilliant guitars. I actually use the Mick Thompson Signature.
Oh, really? From Slipknot?
Yeah. I just got that one recently from him, and it's definitely the most solid guitar I've ever played. Like, I'm sure a lot of people who are endorsed are obligated to say that stuff, but this guitar really is just... it refuses to go out of tune. It's like the perfect guitar for playing live, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So I love that. And I use EVH amps. Just really the old 5150. You can't really go wrong, you know what I mean? Yeah. I don't really like to get too extravagant with the stuff, because I only use the one tone all the time, you know what I mean? I just like to plug straight in the front and get a good sound.
Yeah. Any pedals, or you just keep it simple?
Oh, well, I use... I like to do the stereo guitar rigs on stage, so I go into that ABY. And then out to 2 amps, so I can do the on and off switching and make it sound bigger just for being one guitarist, you know what I mean? Try to fatten out the sound.
Yeah. Do you use the gear you use? You kind of just answered it, but do you use the gear you use because it's what you've always been using, that's what you're the most comfortable using, or is it, do you use the gear you use because it best suits the style of music that you play?
Well, just a mixture of everything. I don't think there's any other guitars that I'd prefer over Jackson, you know what I mean? That is kind of what I've always been playing, but they're just... perfect for metal. That's why you see so many people playing them, you know what I mean? Same with the 5150s, they're just brilliant amps, so there's not really a need to stray too far for me anyway.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Jake. Everybody, we are here, Jake of Disentomb. Be sure to pick up the Decaying Light. This is Alex from Alto. We'll see you next time.